Hi, my name is Ricky Taylor. I'm driving the number 10 Konica Minolta Cadillac DPI. I did the second half of the WEC season last year, the first race being Le Mans with Corvette Racing, and then I finished the season out with Lauber Competition in the Corvette C7R.